more of this episode in Super Mario Galaxy. Specifically, more Purple Coin mission. I did play around with Luigi's Purple Coin Chaos mission. And it's gonna be chaotic, so viewers know that. It's gonna be chaos. Now, if they're able to complete it, it was ranked number 2 on the list of hardest stars in the game. Which is pretty frustrating. Well, that Luma is...
After all that, he's trying it?
There we go. And there's Toy Time Galaxy. Luigi Purple Coin. I call it Luigi Purple Coin Chaos.
In a box. That's
this is a disaster.
A boot.
That's Spanish
and French.
We're trying to turn arm, we got the star. That doesn't mean stop there. We got the star. Three tries to turn arm, we got the star. That's really interesting. That was really interesting you got there.
I'm saying.
There we go. That's weird. Somebody is speaking French right off camera. Alright, so we're gonna do Deep Dark Galaxy this time. Plunder the Purple Coin. Wow, not that, not so fast. This will be easy. Looks like there's supposed to be a pipe there. I have not ever hacked. can't believe how painful it was looking for that purple coin. It was hiding right under the ship. There we go. Alright, see you in the next episode, everybody.